Do you need to integrate your Oracle RightNow and NetSuite applications? Do you need to synchronize data between your Oracle RightNow and NetSuite instances? Oracle Integration Cloud Service, or ICS, enables you to integrate Oracle RightNow and NetSuite to synchronize data like accounts and organizations. Bob needs to synchronize account creation so that every time an organization is created in Oracle RightNow, an account also gets created in NetSuite. To complete this integration, Bob performs several tasks in ICS. He creates the source and target connections, creates the integration, performs the data mapping, and saves and activates the integration. Here, Bob creates the integration between Oracle RightNow and NetSuite by using Oracle Integration Cloud Service. On the home page, he can establish the source and target connections required for his integration, and create his integration by using his configured connections. Bob creates the Oracle RightNow connection by using the RightNow adapter. As he provides the connection name, the identifier is automatically generated based on that name. After the RightNow connection is created, he configures the connection properties to the Oracle RightNow endpoint. To do this, he uses a WSDL file that contains the endpoint details. Since it's password protected, he also sets the credentials for the RightNow connection. After the connection settings are configured, he tests and saves the connection. On the connections page, Bob creates another connection. This time, he uses the NetSuite adapter. Just as before, the identifier is automatically generated based on the connection name. After the NetSuite connection is created, Bob configures the connection properties to the endpoint by using a WSDL file that contains the NetSuite endpoint details. The NetSuite endpoint is password protected, so he adds the required credentials, the account and role settings for this specific endpoint. Once the connection is configured in ICS, Bob tests the connectivity and verifies that it's successful. Otherwise, he won't be able to use this connection in his integration. The NetSuite connection is now marked as configured. On the integrations page, he continues with the creation of the integration between the Oracle RightNow and NetSuite connections. He builds a new integration to create an account in NetSuite when an organization is created in Oracle RightNow. The integration canvas is displayed with all the available fully configured connections. Bob configures the integration by setting the NetSuite connection as the integration target. He provides meaningful information for the endpoint reference. He selects the target operation and the business object on which to perform the operation in the NetSuite application. On the summary page, he verifies that his selections are correct before completing the target endpoint configuration. The NetSuite connection appears as the target on the integration canvas. Bob continues with the integration by configuring the Oracle RightNow connection as the source. He provides the endpoint reference and selects the same business object for the request and response on which to perform the operation in the Oracle RightNow application. On the summary page, he verifies that his selections are correct before completing the source endpoint configuration. The integration canvas appears with the configured source and target connections. Now Bob needs to map the data that'll be exchanged between the source and target connections. Oracle Integration Cloud Service offers a number of ways to map the data exchanged between these connections. Bob creates his own mapping by just dragging and dropping the corresponding field. He only needs to copy across the organization lookup name in Oracle RightNow so that the request is sent with the correct account name to NetSuite. To complete the integration, Bob also sets the response mapping and configures the data tracking for monitoring. Once the data mapping and tracking are complete, the integration is ready to be activated. When Bob activates the integration, he has the option to enable detailed tracing that can be used when developing and debugging. The integration between Oracle RightNow and NetSuite is now active. Any changes to the organization in Oracle RightNow are automatically reflected in Bob's NetSuite instance. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com/integration. Thank you for watching.